Alright, so I'm at Disney Springs and we're gonna go and see what stores, toy wise, I can find. Lego store I'm gonna hit for sure. We'll give you a nice little tour. Today was day three of MegaCon. Didn't film day three of MegaCon. It was really packed today, but tomorrow's the last day. Vacation's awesome. Let's see what I find and pick up. I'm at Disney Springs. I'm at Once Upon a Toy, toy store. They have a lot of Carousel, Mickey, Disney, a lot of Disney stuff, a lot of toy stores. They have a lot of Cars, Woody, black and white Woody, Daisy, right? No, I forgot her name. Jesse, there we go. The new movie Wish. Buzz Lightyear. Pretty much good toys. Wanted to see what Disney Springs has. So, pretty much not gonna get anything from here. I figured I would show off some of the merchandise for all the Disney fans that do watch the channel. Oh, this is the new one. Disney Best Vacation. You have a lot of pillows and more plushes. That just looks weird. But you have Pluto, Donald Duck, Daisy, Mickey, and some more there. All right, Once Upon a Toy. All right, now I am at the Star Wars trading post. You have the 4-pack of droids, which that's pretty cool. $50. Still a little too pricey. You have the R2-D2 hats. You get to assemble a small lightsaber. You have all the colorful droids, the power, pride droids. Then you have this droid, pretty much free. Pretty awesome. You have the helmets, 119. I'd love to have one. You have a lot of Ewoks. The Ewoks are hysterical. 34 for the Ewoks. Maybe Goku. Better view for there. You have some of the patches. All the 709 Legion patches, Black Spur patches, Rebel patches. That's pretty cool. Which is the Rebel patch? $11.99, not bad for the patches. And then you have those watches to get into Disney parks, the Magic Bands. They're from 34 and up. More Star Wars pins. Jewelry, earrings, small pins. Some of the busts. I think that one's pretty cool. All the busts here, the droids. We have the Millennium Falcon. I think this might be like a park exclusive. Some of the TIE Fighters. You have Jabba the Hutt. That's pretty cool. $90. Wow. Yeah, expensive. You got all the special edition right here. In front, you have Princess Leia, which is the first time I've seen Anakin, which. That's a dead card. You have all the Star Wars trading post merchandise. This is pretty cool. Alright, I'm gonna take a look around and show you if I pick anything up. I doubt it right now. Oh, they have the sodas. Here we are. This is what I was waiting for. The thing is,
why do you get excited? It's soda, though.
I would have to empty this out. Just to keep the bottle. Kids' lightsabers, my helmets, the robes. We have BB-8, C101P, R2D2. We have some great animals. Yes, these are the cows from Star Wars, the birds. I have cups, screwdrivers.
These
are cool. These are wind up toys. Ah, this is nice. We have the chess set along with speeders. These are pretty cool. 2D2 light, another speeder. That's pretty awesome. Tons of lightsabers. Oh, I would love to get those. I always have to shoot behind. Okay. All right, let me see what I'm gonna decide. Hey, what's going on, guys? I am back from Disney Springs. I am back in the hotel room. Disney Springs, let me tell you. I haven't been there since 2007. And this has been a very long time before I went on vacation. It's been 14 years since I've been on vacation. My last vacation was to London. Back in 2010 with my dad. And I came to vacation because of MegaCon, which I'm going to show you other videos, just roaming around. And I'm going to show you what I picked up today, which is day 3, but I didn't film. So I'm going to put this on day 2 of what I picked up. And then I'm going to show you on the toy hunt what I picked up, which you have to subscribe to the channel, like, comment, and turn on the notification. Well, I went to Disney Springs and I did see Once Upon a Toy, which is basically Disney stuff. And then when I came out, I saw Star Wars Trading Post. Well, I did some walking, you know, I showed you guys the stores, the two stores. I didn't go to Lego because the line was just like ridiculous long and I was not gonna wait online just to film. I'll try to go back some other time to Disney Springs. My girlfriend's flying in on Tuesday, so I have Monday and Tuesday to do more toy hunts before she comes, because after that it's just gonna be me and her time. So I walked into Star Wars Trading Post and I actually bought my first lightsaber, which is Darth Vader. Now, this is just the handle with the box. I can buy the blade and have it shipped. Well, this one, I was gonna have it shipped. The trade post was gonna ship to me, but it takes them 2 weeks in order after they close, and then tomorrow they send it over to the shipping post, and then it takes them 2 weeks to ship it. Said it's okay, I'll take it, and then Monday I will ship back all the stuff that I got at the con, that I got at Walmart. I haven't found anything yet at Target that I needed. But stay tuned, I'm not done. I'm gonna try to go to other comic book stores and see what I could pick up. And then I will ship everything by Tuesday back home. It'll be a lot faster. 2-day priority, it'll be at my house within 2 days. So by Friday, when I land, my sister is gonna have my shipment at home. So I picked up the lightsaber. It's heavy, it's metal. I am going to Star Wars Galaxy Edge, but I want a real lightsaber. So I haven't been on vacation in 14 years and pretty much spoiled myself. So I'm gonna buy the blade online, and then either that, not 100% sure, might just keep it like this, open for display, just the blade, actually not the blade, the handle of the saber, which is the Darth Vader, which I'm very excited for. I just needed to spoil myself. Now, I was thinking of bringing it back to MegaCon tomorrow, not have Darth Vader himself, Christensen, sign it. Maybe the comic creators, the guys who do the comics for Star Wars, have them sign it. I know Charles is there. Maybe I'll get him to sign it and then have JSA on it, you know, then put JSA. Still thinking about it. It is heavy. To lug it around is a pain, but maybe. It's a big maybe. That depends even if he's going to be there. So later on, I'm going to take a look on the site and see if he's still there. And see who else did Star Wars. Maybe they can sign the top of it for me. And then I'll get it JSA'd. That'd be awesome. I mean, I would love to have Christensen sign for it. But I think he's a little pricey to get an autograph. Maybe if I caught him in the street and I was walking around with this. It'll be a done story. But anyway, guys, enjoy the video. Sorry for the long talk. Make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications, because I will have more videos coming out. More toy hunts in Orlando. I'm by myself right now. Enjoyed MegaCon, and then my girlfriend's coming in on Tuesday. So from then and on until I leave Friday at night, when we leave Friday night, it's just going to be me and her, alone time, vacation time, and that's it. Stay tuned for more videos.